Low-level laser therapy is increasingly popular among patients who are looking for a non-surgical hair loss solution. The treatment is quick and simple, and with the help of the latest laser caps, it can also be carried out from the comfort of your own home. But do laser caps work? Or are they just another one of those miracle hair loss treatments that are designed to take your hard-earned cash? Hi, I'm Janos from HairPalace Hair Clinic, and in the past 5 years, I've helped more than 1,500 patients permanently resolve their issues with hair loss. Laser caps, also known as low-level laser therapy or LLLT caps, have been promoted as a non-invasive at-home treatment option for hair loss. The idea behind laser caps is that the low-level laser light emitted by the cap can stimulate hair growth by increasing blood flow to the hair follicles. This is thought to reduce inflammation and promote cellular activity in the scalp. There is some evidence to suggest that LLLT can be effective in treating hair loss. A review of several studies found that LLLT was associated with a significant increase in hair count and hair thickness in people with androgenic alopecia or male pattern baldness. However, the evidence is not yet strong enough to definitively say that laser caps work for everyone with hair loss. It's important to note that laser caps are not a miracle cure for hair loss, and results may vary from person to person. Additionally, it's essential to use laser caps as directed and be patient, as it may take several months to see noticeable results. If you're considering using a laser cap for hair loss, it's always best to speak with a healthcare professional first to determine if it's safe and appropriate treatment option for you. Have you used a laser cap before? Tell us your experience in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, subscribe to our channel. We post new videos every week, so you can take a look at success stories and learn more about hair restoration methods that can help you overcome hair loss once and for all. Thank you for watching.